Welcome back to goddamn fucking storm. There's a goddamn tornado right there. And we need to turn around. Our big ass crazy slow boat is getting hammered by pirate ships and storm. Shoot the fucking cannons at it. I don't care. Fuck off, storm. Holy crap! Shut it off, it's 100! Whoa, something just exploded. We're on fire. We actually got hit by lightning there. Great. Anyway, yeah, welcome back to Let's Play Age of Pirates 2 very poorly. This time. And last time, actually. Hopefully this time not so much. Hopefully this time we can find Edward Law and teach him the law. Sure. 35,000 peanuts? Holy crap, we may actually need to think about money for a while. Oh boy, more pirates. We only have 8 days worth of food left, and this is not the right place. We need to go to Le Francois, but we're gonna go here, because we can buy food here, hopefully. And get our shit repaired. Goodness gracious. Yeah, I know, you surrender. Hello.
The shipyard takes any orders, Captain.
I order you to repair my ship. Okay. The Brig Victorious. We're using a warship. That's a brig. Man, that thing seems better than ours. It's faster, it's more maneuverable, and it still has... Wow, it's only got 16 guns. Never mind. That's just sad. Alright, so we'll go to the tavern, and then sleep until the marketplace opens up in the morning.
What will you have, Captain?
Buy some food, go find this Edward Law, son of a bitch. Whoa. Alright, now. Food and law.
Well, is there anything you need from me, Captain?
Yes, there is. It's food. 800 of it. We should get some rum while we're here, too. Rum is the shit. He is selling rum for a lot of money, so I'll buy it somewhere else. We've got enough to make it to Port de Fleur. And to Port de Fleur, we will flare. Take me to... Port Le Francois. Hello. There's a ship over there. It's all broxy. These guys are not very good at this whole pirate thing. Or at least their valet service sucks. Have you seen Edward Law?
Leave me alone.
Okay. That wasn't what I asked, but okay. Oh, that's right. He's in that house there. And you have to walk all the way around.
Just
I know, you have a big gun, you don't
way.
Like me being here, blah, 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 blah. I seek Edward Law. Welcome to the house where Edward Law isn't. Shocking. But he isn't here, it's not like I expected better. By no means is Edward an idiot, so let's start our search. No means is he an idiot like me, Captain Peter Blood, who let him go and knew full well he wasn't going to be here. I'm Peter Blood. Anybody want to take my money? Want to fool me? That's a cool-looking guy.
What will your orders be, Captain?
Oh, but our crew is full. Damn, he's all... That guy looks like a pirate. Everybody else here looks like an accountant compared to him.
It is an honor to have you in my establishment.
Okay. Cool. Alright, questions. Other business. Tell me, where did Edward Lowe disappear to? They keep changing it from Law to Lowe. It's urgent that I find him. Eh, you're late, pal. He left town. Left for good. Where did he leave to? Oh, who knows? He sold all he had in a hurry, more importantly the keg he left here. Asked me to put away a keg of Jamaican rum for him. Seems he was in a rush. Anyway, I already found a use for his keg. Cut it with the keg. Better yet, tell me where I should be looking for him now. Oh, I don't know. They say he's off to buy a ship. Ask around. Maybe someone knows or saw something. Okay. Well, I didn't run into him at the shipyard. Okay. So maybe he went to buy a ship at the, Martinique shipyard. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe we will find out by the courageous and the Vermandois. Let's go to Port de France. Any of you guys a sloop? A flute? And a tartan? No. Let me off. I doubt even Edward Lolaw. That's what I'm going to call him from now on. I doubt even Edward Lolaw. Yes, 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 I know you surrender. Hey, cool, they didn't surrender me. To me! Pirate noises.
My shipyard
is
at
your
service,
Captain. Did a certain Edward Lowe contact you in the hopes of acquiring a ship? He came by, but didn't acquire anything. Why is that? Well, he wanted a brig, but pardon me, he barely had enough money for a lugger. I see. Did you notice where he went? It's obvious. He went to the moneylender to borrow money. But the man didn't give him any. Why do you think so? Fellow never came back, which means he hasn't found any money. Okay, so he probably went to the smugglers. Okay, but I'm supposed to go to the moneylender anyway. Even though we know he didn't come back. Maybe the moneylender kept him captive. Yeah, that guy looks shady as fuck.
If you think that anyone can manage capital wisely, think
I need information. Edward Lolaw was looking for you. Well, I'm looking for him. Asking for money, didn't give him a red cent, shady character, eyes of a snake, blah blah blah. Also, I ain't got the slightest idea where he might have gone off and gone. Probably to a smuggler, because smugglers get people around this game. Back into the haystack, law is rendered. Okay, tavern. You seen the man?
You have, Captain.
Maybe I shouldn't even bother asking you.
Pipe down, will you? Others can hear us.
Okay, he won't take me, but... And I can't talk to him about that, so... You wench. Never mind. You there. Oh, I screwed you. No games. Quest. Oh my god. Worst tavern ever. Well, hell, I don't actually know where he could have gone. Maybe I'll check the brothel or something? When a man's out of money, first place he goes is to the brothel, right? Right? Right. Hello.
Whether you're righteous or wicked,
maybe
we're all
time.
Equal.
Man, they always
the
want me to go to the church
lust.
For them. Okay, nothing there. Tavern, residence, moneylender. Maybe he went to the church? Or the port controller? I don't know. Hello.
Would you like some work? Or do you want to put your ship in for something?
I'm looking
else?
For Edward Lowe. He stopped by, but he didn't hire a thing. I had a French privateer here, and he went on board as a passenger. Aha! Edward Lowe is a distant relative, you see. His mother is in a bad way, and I'm in a rush to bring him back with me. Everyone has the tales tall of poor relations and the money mommy on the deathbed. They have come to bore me, mon cher. Bring me a better story. Small financial incentive. 50,000? Fuck. Oh, 15,000. Okay, well, still. He didn't even let me pick. Your brigand, he left for the Bermudas. God. That's all he gave me. Didn't even tell me what ship he was on. But now I need to go to the Bermudas. After that crass little fucker just...
Want
whoa.
To fatten up your purse.
Hey, Gaetano. Wait, buddy. Be so kind as tell me your name. Peter Blood in the flesh. What's the matter? Ah, I need you. I'm listening closely. He wants me to go to a dungeon underneath the city and find him. It's a matter of life and death. Got no time to chat. I'll wait for you at the dungeon at midnight. Please don't come, well. If you don't come, well, you know the best. Where are you? Oh, there he is. See if I can follow him to his secret dungeon hole. Okay, so I need to come here at midnight. I guess I'll do that next time. before we go to Bermuda in search of Edward Lawlow.
Well, is there anything you need from me, Captain?
We got food. Let's see if he's selling rum. Rumsies, but it's still expensive. I'll buy some anyway. I'll just buy 136 rumsies. And 110 grape shoots. God, that's good. Wait, no, we need more weapons. We have over 200 crew now, so... Oh, we've still got plenty of money. 280,000 peanuts. We are good. Whoops. Good medicine, good planks, good sailcloth. We need more sailcloth. Oh! Next time on Let's Play Age of Pirates 2, we play Age of Pirates 2. Next time.